Lexus debuted the RCF Coupe, and it took no time at all for the brand's racing division to come up with the RCF GT500, a car that's been around since late 2014 and was actually quite successful last season. It dominated the Super GT series in Japan and earned Team Sord Team and Drivers' Championship titles in the GT500 category. Now, as the 2017 racing season kicks off, Lexus is at it again with another RCF-based race car, this time called the RCF GT3. Slated to competing in the US GTD class of the IMSA WeatherTech Championship, and the GT300 class of the Super GT series in Japan. It's powered by a 5.4-liter V8, 0.4 liters larger than that of the road-going RCF, and is said to deliver 500-plus horsepower through a 6-speed sequential racing transmission. If the success of the GT500 is any indication, Lexus likely has another winner on its hands, but we'll see more of that in the coming months. For now, we know that 3GT Racing team here in the US will put the GT3 to the test at the WeatherTech Championship, while the LM Casa team will be fielding two examples of the car in the Super GT series. But, will the new GT3 car have what it takes to be dominating like the GT500 was last year? Well, let's take a closer look at it and see what it brings to the table. Continue reading to learn more about the 2017 Lexus RCF GT3. 3.